The van driver accused in that fatal hit and run in Paterson we first told you about last night is under arrest. Surveillance video shows the out-of-control van near Broadway and Rosa Parks Boulevard yesterday afternoon. The vehicle struck two people. One died. The other was critically injured. After the crash, the 62-year-old driver took off, but police caught him. Investigators say he was speeding and is now facing several charges, including death by auto.